exciting time for us as a country. We have 55 unicorns now in India. We have 90 sunicorns who should be, now we're going to be leading. We've always said that we are the third startup ecosystem in the world. Hopefully with the numbers that India is showing, at least in this space, we should be now soon number one. I really, really hope. And in the last pandemic, sir, we tracked that there were, at least from our database in Your Story research that we did, that 1,800 startups came in the last 1 year itself, in the deep tech, in interesting solutions that they're coming up with. So I feel that it's a great time for us as a country, and data and numbers is showing. Very honored to be partnering with MyGov.
हमारे माननीय PM साहब इतनी रुचि रखते हैं कला एवं संस्कृति में, भी इतनी रुचि रखते हैं, अभी वाराणसी में जो उन्होंने ऑडिटोरियम का उद्घाटन किया रुद्राक्ष, उस पे जो उन्होंने भाषण दिया वो सुन के मैं स्वयं हतप्रभ हो गया कि उन्होंने शास्त्रीय संगीत की गायकी के बारे में जो बारीकियां होती हैं शब्द वो इस्तेमाल किए कि बनारस की कजरी, बनारस की ठुमरी, चैती, गजल, गीत और दादरा, इन सब चीज़ों का उन्होंने जिक्र किया, जो कि अपने आप में ये दर्शाता है कि हमारे माननीय PM साहब को हर विषय की कितनी जानकारी है और वो हर विषय में अपनी वो रखते हैं, जानकारी रखते हैं, सब बताते हैं डिटेल। तो ये एक बहुत बड़ी बात है कि हम उनकी बातों को आप लोगों के माध्यम से जनता तक पहुंचा सकें, ताकि जनता को पता चले कि ये सरकार कितना अच्छा कार्य कर रही है।
In this pandemic situation, I myself as a healthcare worker, I was too stressed. So to overcome it, I started joining online creative dance movement classes, which I felt it is effective for me. So in my mind, it suddenly struck, why not for my COVID home isolation patient? Because they are already stressed out due to COVID infection. So I started promoting the body movement, and by dancing, people can vent out their stress and anxiety, and also enjoying the process through the music and free movement to help their mind to achieve the emotional, cognitive and social integration. When medicine fails to cure, finally we go option like positivity mind. So my goal is to keep their mental well-being in a balance in this pandemic, as life is precious and my duty is to safeguard my community. So I started imparting creative dance movement to home isolation patients.
MyGov in general talks of how people's lives are improving, communicating that with the people, and also ensuring that people's feedback also comes back to MyGov. So the second most important thing is that MyGov is a citizen connect platform. So the way we connect with people and get feedback. So the most important point is that our most critical scheme, the Jan Dhan Yojana, The logo of that, Mera Khata Bhagya Vidhata, that was also sourced from MyGov. So we have these platforms like we put out various quizzes and we ask people to give their feedbacks. So as simple as a motto or a motto line for a scheme also was sourced from the people. So I think MyGov plays a critical role in being the link between the people and the government. And since I've joined the government, I realize how critical it is to have some interaction with the people and getting their feedback. So I think MyGov does a very great job in it.
अपने देश में जो पूरा creativity लोगों के पास है, वो explore करने में my government, ये first time हमें ऐसा platform मिल गया है कि जहाँ हम हमें खुद को सीमित न करके हम पूरी दुनिया को हमारा creation दिखा सकते हैं। अभी 7 बरस से लोग मुझे स्वच्छ भारत वो लोगों वाला आनंद ऐसा पहचान रहे हैं। जहाँ भी जाओ वही चौराहे पे, कई बोर्ड पे, रेल के टिकट के ऊपर, करेंसी के ऊपर, सभी जगह ये स्वच्छ भारत का लोगो दिखता है, और ये मुझे बहुत बड़े गौरव की बात है, अभिमान की बात है।
MyGov has always played a very important role in my life, and it will be, and I'm sure, and the heavenly opportunity that I got to speak with our honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi ji, it was something beyond words. I cannot even put it into words and just put it in front of you. So it's been a very great journey with me, and of course with MyGov. Talking about again my experiences, I learned a lot of things just by having a small live interaction with our Honorable Prime Minister. Like I learned some very nice tips and tricks about examination, like how to maintain our self-confidence in the examination hall, which is very important. Then talking about it, how we can keep aside our stress and depression that actually happens. It even happens to me. Like we stressed up so much that we sometimes even lose our temper and we sometimes break down. So our Prime Minister always gives us all these positive thoughts and suggestions to all the students, to all the Indian students out there, and I'm very grateful to him.
Selfie with daughter campaign shuru kiya aur us campaign ki gaon mein pratiyogita karwai aur main bada hatparv reh gaya ki kaise Delhi se dur sudur ke ek gaon mein बैठे हुए एक सरपंच की प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी जी मन की बात में खुलकर तारीफ कर रहे हैं। यह सब हो पाया माई गांव की वजह से कि एक एक, एक छोटे से गांव के सरपंच को एक मौका मिला और उसके गांव को प्रसिद्धि मिली, उसके अभियान को एक उत्सुकता मिली कि आज करीबन 6 साल उस अभियान को हो गए हैं और वो अभियान आज भी लोगों की जुबान पर है और दूसरे देशों में अभी नेपाल में हमने लॉन्च किया है, ऑस्ट्रेलिया में, कनाडा में उस अभियान को हम लॉन्च कर रहे हैं। तो सबसे महत्वपूर्ण बात है कि पहले जो बात थी सरकार और लोगों के बीच कहीं ना कहीं गैप रह जाता था, लेकिन माई गांव एक ऐसा ब्रिज बन के उतरा है सरकार और आम लोगों के बीच, जिससे मेरे जैसे असंख्य युवाओं को बेहतरीन फायदा मिला है।
Now with the onset of COVID, the entire team really geared up to create this content, which was very easy to understand, medically relevant. And while we created all this content in so many Indian languages, we started sharing it with our existing partners. But then we knew that we had to scale it up. We created more partners, but we had to scale it up to reach very diverse population and very rapidly. And this was made possible by MyGov. And that was so motivating for the entire team.
We started this entire mask awareness behavior change campaign. And the idea was really to get people to make their masks at home. So it was called Apna Desh Apna Mask, and we got a lot of celebrities to work with us. At that time, you know, we also worked with a lot of brands and got them to mask up their logos. We worked with, and we realized we weren't reaching out to the youth. So we, at that time, worked with a hip hop group called Dharavi Dream Project, and you know, made it into a rap song around Apna Desh Apna Mask. Then we also gradually realized that, and all of this was being promoted through the MyGov platform. Then we also realized that in June, July, that while masking and everyone from the Prime Minister downwards was talking about masks, and you know how you had Amitabh Bachchan and Akshay Kumar talking about masks, people still weren't wearing it. And our research showed that while there was 94% awareness, compliance was at only 40%. So we actually turned the whole thing around and made it. And the reason for non-compliance was discomfort and inconvenience and disbelief. So we decided to target inconvenience because people said, garmi hoti hai to mask nahi pehen sakte. And that's where we brought soldiers into this. And we invoked almost like a sense of duty in people that this is, the fence lines today have changed. The fence line is your neighborhood. And all of us need to step up as soldiers, which is where the Corona Soldier campaign started. And we got some amazing partnership with MyGov at that time. We got our film was on Arogya Setu, which took it really far. We were able to reach almost 300 million Indians. We had people come to our website and pledge. We have 800,000 people who came to our website and pledged to wear a mask and wear their friends and family wear a mask. So, you know, whatever we did at that time was, you know, it was small, but what MyGov helped us do was really amplify that.